If you exist and have a voice, then communication is for you. My name is Gitikka Ganju Dhar, and I'm a live host, television anchor, actor, writer, and educator. I'm going to open my bag of tips and tricks and unravel all that I've learned across 22 years about speaking, listening, building connections, and through them, communication. Be inquisitive about the person that you're speaking with. The Sanskrit word, Anjali, means offering, and that is the ultimate aim of active listening. Offer your ears, mind, and heart. Storytelling is the greatest technology that humans ever created. What is the essence of your story? When you are mirroring one's body language, it's like you're saying to them, look at me, I'm the same as you. I'm talking with the audience, not to the audience. As the speaker, you want the audience to feel the same emotions you feel about something. Mold yourself into a masterful communicator. See you in my communication lab, Communication Unwrapped.